You ever wonder what it would have been like if we'd been born into a different family?
You know, the whole goddamn world. You're the only person I trust.
You know, I'm just worried about you, bro.
You're not.
That's what I do. I look out for you.
Craig?
One of these days, you're gonna end up dead. I can't spend the rest of my life making sure that doesn't happen. So, as soon as I get enough money to buy this place, I'm out. I'm serious, I'm done.
Don't look at me like that.
Hey, man. Does everybody know?
No, man.
I'm gay.
You want to get pissed off at somebody? Take a look at yourself in the mirror.
What is your problem?
You are everybody's problem.
Piece of shit.
What?
Stop! Get down!
What is wrong with you?
Huh?
What is wrong with you?
Huh?
I thought you weren't gonna do it, okay? Without me, you know, once you thought I was being serious, I mean, the other's fine, but you?
I lean on you to figure it out whenever I spin out. It's like you're the older brother.
Yo, about earlier.
Look, I'm sorry about what I said. I was pissed off, okay?
Get your shit together, man! I'm sick of this! Responsibility, okay?
For you?
No.
Craig has put his ass
on the line 1,000 times for you and Beth.
This isn't about that.
We did it.
Okay, I'll help you. We'll figure it out. Okay? Okay?
Okay. This is all yours. This is all you. You need to know that. Okay?